Hey guys, so as you can tell by the title, today is going to be a day in the life of Prim and Ollie. And we just got back from the bank and the post office, and we did like errands and stuff. And it's been a very long day. Ollie fell asleep on the way home, which I'm not really excited about because now he usually naps when Prim is napping. And so, you know, now obviously he'll most likely be awake when Prim is asleep. So that's lovely. Prim is playing Tiny Bird on my phone. She is obsessed with my phone as of lately. So just keeping her quiet so I can make lunch. It's about 11:15 right now. And my apartment is so dark. But I'm just going to go ahead and let him sleep because, you know, I don't want to wake him up and him be cranky. So he's just sleeping and Prim is playing on my phone. So we'll see what else we can do here. I'm going to be giving them lunch. Well, Prim lunch. And then when Ollie wakes up, I'll give him a bottle. And then I'll be putting Prim down for a nap because she'll be due. We had a lot of errands to do today, so she'll definitely be tired. So, that's the plan for today. So, I was in the kitchen making Prim's lunch and Ollie started to cry. And I thought that Prim, like, wouldn't do anything. And she's, like, comforting him. And it's, like, the most adorable thing ever. Like, she came over. Look at that. She's on her little knees. And she's, like, trying to soothe him. He's watching her. Sibling love. It's so adorable. Hey guys, so I am feeding Ollie and he is chowing down. He is starving, poor thing. He had to kind of wait while I got lunch ready, but Prim was able to hold him over a little bit by playing with him. She is eating lunch over here. She's watching me because she's not sure why Ollie is getting a bottle and not her lunch. I've tried to explain to her that he's a baby and he needs milk, but she doesn't seem to grasp that concept yet. But she is having some chicken salad, which is really yummy. It's like homemade. And she's having some crackers with it and some fruit and, of course, her water. She's got some pineapple and she's chowing down. Is that yummy? Yeah, that's good stuff. So, hopefully she will eat most of it. She's been in a pretty picky stage lately, so I'm hoping that, you know, that won't last long. But Ollie is going to finish eating up here, and those feet, so cute. And and then I'll probably put Prim down for a nap, but you didn't hear it from me. Hey guys, it's Prim's nap time. She's settling down. I'm just gonna sit with her for a little bit until she falls asleep. And hopefully she'll take a good nap. So, say goodnight, Prim. Night-night. Okay guys, so I'm here with Oliver and I'm doing some tummy time with him. Just so he could focus on those neck muscles. And we've got some toys and stuff around. Just practicing tracking and doing all that fun stuff. So he usually is pretty laid back and chill baby. He doesn't really care if he's on his back or stomach as long as you're talking to him. So he's okay for now. And he's also looking outside and watching the grass blow. It's a beautiful day. And so maybe when Prim wakes up from her nap, we'll go outside on the porch. But so for now he's doing some tummy time. I just changed his diaper and so that's about it for now. What are you gonna play with, Ollie? There's a garbage truck outside, you guys. He's very interested in it. Yeah, look. Yeah. Got some rings for you. Those are fun. He still hasn't quite grasped the whole getting a toy type thing. See, I'm still little. He's doing a good job of holding up his head, though. Yeah, good job, buddy. Okay, guys, he is so mad. It's okay, buddy. I don't want to pick him up because when he cries, because I want him to, like, fall asleep. But he's so exhausted. Like, this poor kid is so tired. And he keeps trying to, like, roll, and I'm hoping that maybe if he gets mad enough, he'll roll over. So, I mean, he keeps screaming, and so, I don't know, maybe that means something. And then his arm is already tucked over, and so, like, he's in the position to roll, so I'm really hoping he will. Roll over! Yay! Good job, buddy! Good job! So I'm the meanest mom ever, making him stay on tummy time a little bit longer than he wanted. And so I have him swaddled up. He's taking a nap. This passy, and then he has his little soother thing. I don't know if you can hear it. But it's been a lifesaver for us. So he loves it. So he's, thank God, taking a nap. And I can't believe Prim is still asleep. She usually sleeps for about 45 minutes to an hour, and it's been almost an hour and a half. So, yeah, that's amazing. So, yeah, I'm just going to enjoy this time while both the kids are asleep and get some work done and catch up on my YouTube videos. So, Prim is still asleep. She's been asleep for 2.5 hours. We didn't even do anything, like, interesting. But I'm going to wake her up because, I don't want her to sleep too much because then she won't be tired for bed. Prim, wake up. Come on. It's hard to wake up. It's nice and cool in here. I want to take a nap. It's my turn. Are you going to help wake her up? So rude. Hi, baby girl. Oh. Come on, Primmy. Come on, wakey wakey. As Dexter's coughing up a storm in the background. Wake up, Prim. She's so hard to wake up when she doesn't want to. Come on. Yeah, I say wake up. Yeah, wake up. You're so cute. All right. There we go. Hi. She's like, oh my God, everybody's in here. It's time to wake up, little one. Yeah. Yes, oh goodness. Oh. Yeah. Do you have a good nap? It looks like you do. Look at that hair. Oh, Prim. Five more minutes. 5 more minutes, Mom. Ugh. Alright, there we go. Yes, now we're up. This girl does not want to get up. Yeah, Stella says, wake up. Yeah, wake up. She's so tired. I don't know what her problem is. Okay, guys, so Prim is finally awake. She decided to join society. She's got some Honey Nut Cheerios and some juice there. She's not really eating it, though. She's more interested in My Little Pony that we're watching. There's Stella. I don't want to show you because of the copyright infringement, just in case. But she is watching it, and she's, like, leaning against the table here. I changed her pull-up because she did have an accident. She slept so long. You know, I kind of expected it. So, I think she's kind of embarrassed. But, you know, whatever. It's okay. And Ollie is also awake. He woke up about 15 minutes ago, and I changed his diaper, and he should be wanting a bottle soon. It is 4 o'clock. We've been watching the show for about 15 minutes, so in about another 10 minutes, I'm going to turn it off. That's when it's over. And then we'll probably play a little bit, and yeah, so see you then. Okay guys, so Oliver decided to have a huge explosion, so I just changed his diaper and his outfit because there's no saving that romper. It needed to go straight into the washing machine, so yeah, it wasn't pretty. So, he's in this really cute, I'll show you guys. He's in this really cute sleeper, not sleeper, onesie. It says, Mommy is my queen. There he is. It's getting a little small on him. He's getting big. So, let's go back and see sister. Look at this guy. Look at those legs. Looks like he's doing like the tango or something. See, I love being held. This onesie is really tight on him. You're getting too big for this, buddy. Alright guys, excuse my wild child hair. But we are playing sort of outside. We have the window open because the gravel is the concrete's a little hard, and I need to wash it. It's a little dirty, so I don't want us to be out there. But this is close enough. So we're on the carpet. She's drawing, and she was playing with her little purse. And I got a cute baby. I got a hungry baby. Look at his hair. You gonna have blonde hair like your sister? Yeah. So, look at his belly. So, he's eating his, like, fifth bottle today. I'm a growing boy, Mommy. But he's chowing down, and she's drawing. It's about 5 o'clock, and we're gonna get ready for dinner soon. And it's 5:30. So I let her watch the show a little bit longer than I normally would, just because Ollie had a massive blowout. So, I'm going to give him a bath when I give Prim a bath tonight. But what are you drawing? Making scribbles. So, I'm just going to finish feeding this little guy. What are you doing? She loves it outside, guys. Although, she'd fool you, but she really does. Look at my cute legs. I got chubby legs. Do 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 do. I definitely don't miss milk. Look at those rolls. Look at you sitting all like a big boy. It's loud outside. Do our neighbors like to talk? Yes, sir. They're loud mouths like my mommy. Prim is making some very beautiful art. Yeah. We love this thing because it's less messy than markers. And I let her do it on the carpet. Oh goodness. You don't want it? What's wrong? I think she heard the word marker. A sacred word around here. She loves to color with markers. I'm sorry, baby. We can't play with markers. And Prim's reading a story to her brother. Isn't that sweet? So cute. She's such a little mommy.
Alright guys, it is dinner in our residence. Prim is having some cheese tortellini, and we also have some carrots and broccoli, but they're not done steaming yet, so, and she loves broccoli and carrots, believe it or not, so she'll actually really eat those. She isn't really touching the tortellini, actually, because I think she's waiting for her veggies, but she also has some juice left over from her snack that I'll give her, and Ollie is right here. He likes to be held, but, you know, I can't hold him all the time. He likes to be, like, upright and active, and so we got a bumbo for him, and I'm watching him. I'm right here, so you don't have to worry, but he likes to watch his sister and look around, and so we just have him right here so he can be part of the family, but I can also eat my dinner and have my hands free, so it works out well. So she's going to eat her dinner. And then it will be bath time, which we desperately need. Okay, guys, so they're done with their baths. Prim's hair is obviously still wet. She's watching an episode of Doc McStuffins. I was sorting through their clothes that don't fit them anymore so I can sell them, and hence the mess in the background. But she's watching an episode of Doc McStuffins while I feed Oliver his last bottle. It is just about 7 o'clock. It's a little bit before 7. So he'll finish eating this and then I'll burp him and then he'll be off to bed because he's not feeling well, I don't think. He's been kind of fussy this past hour or two. So I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, so I'm going to put this little guy to bed, and Miss Prim will soon be after. So we decided to make cookies. Prim's been a really good girl today and this week, so I've had these since Valentine's Day. They were in the freezer, and so I thought to make them. So, aka break them and put them on the sheet. There's not really any method involved or skill. So, just putting them on the baking sheet. And it's going to be interesting to tell her that she can't have one tonight because she already brushed her teeth. But tomorrow she can have one. So she's holding the bag and looking very strategically at the cookies to make sure I place them properly and make sure there is adequate candies on each morsel. So she's very methodical about that. She's going to be very good at quality control, that is for sure. So the cookies are done and she looks so sad. I told her that she couldn't have one and she looks so sad. She won't let me put her down. She's pretty upset with me. I'm sorry, Primmy. Tomorrow, okay? She looks so upset, poor thing. But I mean, who could blame her? These look delicious. Yum, yum. The house smells so good. So, I caved. She just looks so sad. And I wanted to eat one too. And it's not like I could eat it in front of her. So, you can comment on my parenting skills all you want. You know, I don't enforce anything. Yeah. I know. But, you know, she's still little. She's only little once. And I think these are the times that she's going to remember, right? Hopefully. This doesn't completely disestablish my morals for her as of yet, right? Any rules standing that I have are completely wiped now? Most likely. But for tonight, it's okay. We have chocolate. Okay, guys, so she has her nighttime bottle, and she's feeding it to herself. She's a big girl, but I think she'll want me to hold it soon. Ever since Ollie came,
She's been wanting me to hold her bottle for her, which before he came, she was all about being a big girl. But, see, brother got all the attention. And so I'm feeling a little neglected. But I think she's doing well. She's a good big sister. So she's just gonna eat her bottle. She doesn't need it, but, you know, I'm not even gonna think about weaning her yet. It's, you know, with a new brother and trying to adjust and everything, I just don't think that she'd take well. And, yeah, so, you know, there's other things that she could be doing, I guess, that's worse. So, yeah. She looks so tired. We already read our story. So, now I think we're just gonna lay her down and get her going on some sleepy time. But yeah, she looks so sweet. Her hair's in her eyes. You need a haircut. You need a haircut. She's like, what? What do you mean? Alright, guys, so. Yeah, that's just our night. So, thank you for watching, and we'll talk to you later.